It seems today that all you see is violence in movies and...